I just get such a rush out of it, you know? Playing ball. The same as when I first started playing t-ball as a little kid. You get to the ballpark and everyone's out there cheering, and it's like everyone in the world is there to see you. And then, you know, you got players from both teams all chirping away at each other and making jokes and trying to get in each other's heads. And then you step into the box. You clear all the mechanism out. You see the ball coming in. And then suddenly, there's nothing else in the world but you and it. You know, sometimes when you feel right, there's like a groove there, you know? And the bat just eases into it when it meets that ball. When the bat meets that ball, you can feel that ball just give, man. And you know it's gonna go a long way. And right there, in that moment, you feel like you're gonna live forever. And I couldn't give that up. Not for nothing. So next season, when you're looking down that third baseline, you're gonna see Buck Weaver playing his butt off.